The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, WWE Women's Tag Team, The Princess and the Irresistible Force, the Bad Girls.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
Deep down, I'm not so sure either one of these competitors is crazy about squaring off against each other.
Oh, man, just fight.
And their opponents, Paige, WWE Women's Cruiserweight Champion, and the Assassin, Vicious and Delicious.
Well, these two will have to put their friendship aside for one night, but I don't anticipate either one having an issue with that.
Call me a conspiracy theorist, but there's a part of me that thinks these allies have actually been itching to get their hands on each other for quite some time now.
Was unique.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Well, on the topic of Paige here, tell us your thoughts. What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
Paige is the type of girl that likes to get things done on her own, but I tell you what, I really like what I'm seeing from her here tonight in this tag team match.
And what a team! You know, I really consider this duo to be one of the top in WWE today.
And there's the inverted DDT. Tough to recover from that.
That move has finished off many superstars. Young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
The first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age, and it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age, and many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Let me just say that she might want to think about keeping the action inside the ring. That's where matches are really won and lost.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the roster, Cole. But given what she's been through so far tonight, you have to think her respect for her opponent is waning just a bit. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Oh, she's back in now. Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
Crashing down onto her back. She really fixated on delivering that maneuver. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back.
Oh, what a counter. And there's the reversal. The shoulders are down.
Nice reversal there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
How she's still competing is miraculous. Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Man, she's making it look easy here. Look at this move. What's she going for here?
Paige is going for it early.
Whoa! Don't get up! Uh-oh. Look at this.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Well, she wants this win bad.
And she gets the tag.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. She's a house of fire now. Hey, going for the cover. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. She may be in a bad way here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
I gotta say, she's gone to her finisher far too many times here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
I don't know about the universe, but I know I'm enjoying it.
Back in the ring now.
Seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well said. And I don't know if you guys are keeping score, but she's used that finisher quite a bit up to this point. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. Here's a cover.
One, two.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight. You know what this is? It's a stamp.
Has taken so much out of her. One, two.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Shoulders down.
Slowly back to her feet.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
We know what's coming here.
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE. Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
What a wicked neck breaker. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here. I'm not sure I can watch this. The ref is getting closer to 10. Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself. Okay, now she's just showing off.
And the ref sees the tag.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nice dodge there.
What does Paige need to do right now?
At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Well, she sure does like going to her finish.
And that was a huge counter.
Will it be?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. No, cut off at the last second. Oh, my gosh. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
We got a cover.
She's looking for it again. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Whoa!
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
She's just showing off. This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. She's looking for it again. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Paige in this match?
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
You know, with all the time she spent outside the ring, I'm starting to think she's afraid to settle this thing fair and square.
Wow, is there nothing she can't do? I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
We're looking at complete domination here. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Six.
We're seven. Up to seven.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Here are your winners, Paige and the Assassin, Vicious and Delicious.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. And that's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant divas on the entire roster.
That's exactly why these competitors are main eventers. What an amazing match.